Good morning, children. Today we will read a story, The Marble, which will tell us the importance of self-control in our lives. This story is about two boys, Dilip and Anand. Both were walking to school. Anand used to go to school by walking, but Dilip had missed the bus that day. The road was muddy and full of puddles here and there. When they were walking, Dilip saw a beautiful marble lying on the road. He ran towards it to pick it, but Anand quickly picked it as he was closer to the marble. They both started arguing. Dilip said the marble is his, as he saw it first. Anand said, it was his because he picked it first. Soon, their arguments got converted into big fight. They pushed each other, due to which both fell into the puddle. Their books got wet and their uniforms were dirty and wet. They both were extremely angry and forget that they had to go to school. They started punching each other and got badly hurt. Both were bleeding. Dilip's shirt and Anand's shorts were torn. Suddenly, a car stopped near to them, and someone shouted loudly, asking them to stop the fight. They looked up and found that it was their physical education teacher standing between them. They both were standing with dirty and torn clothes. The boys were shocked to see the teacher, and they both were still arguing for the marble. But the marble was lost during the fight. The teacher, after listening to them, said that many a times people get angry and quarrel just for some useless things. But they gain nothing in the end. They are covered with shame just as you are covered with mud. So children, anger always destroys many things. When we fight with our friends, we lose them. Afterwards, we feel sorry for the same. But whatever is done cannot be taken back. The people who are guilty or at fault get angry easily. But if a person is right, he is always calm. Anger never lets us live peacefully. It disturbs our mind, due to which we are not able to do any good thing. So, always be calm and have control on yourself.